What's up, everybody? OCD Farman here today, and welcome back to Weimar, Canada for episode 9 of our solo series. And we got no new additions for you today, so we're gonna get right to going on what we gotta do today. And what we gotta do today is just quickly feed, train, and feed our chickens before, or feed and train our horses and our chickens before we go to bed. And then we're gonna wake up and buy the rest of the animals and feed them as well. So yeah, that is gonna be the plan, Stan, for today. So I'm gonna get going on the fast forwarding. So enjoy yourselves.
Thank you.
That's pretty much gonna do it for today. We're just gonna store this 95,000 liters of TMR in this silo here. And yeah, that should do it. So, all the animals are fed. We are just under $200,000 now. We do need to distribute water still, and we still need to train the horses again and top up them. Their feed and the chicken feed probably while we're at it. We're also going to top up the greenhouses. I think I have two. So we'll do that next time. And then we'll see what we got for field work after. Because, yeah, we got to get to plowing probably. Yeah, we'll just drive this guy back. So, tune in next episode, though, where we will be back at... we're probably back. Truck and Logistics Simulator for episodes 5 and 6, and then our new farm for a fresh map tour and episodes 1 and 2. And then we will be playing Bus Simulator 21, yeah, buddy, for episodes 1 and 2. And then Alaskan Road Truckers for episode 8. Dredge Creek, Alaska for episodes 8 and 9, Sri Lanka for episodes 8 and 9, and then Firm Bus Coach Simulator for episode 8. So, till then, OCD Farming signing out. Dappies out.